Drew McIntyre just to hook the leg of Sheamus.
Look at this raw power from Drew McIntyre as both men crashing hard to the mat.
And one more look here. McIntyre sacrificing himself in the process, but yet still not enough to put Sheamus away.
And Joe, you could see a moment ago, Drew McIntyre, he's staring up at the WrestleMania sign. He wants to get back to the main event of WrestleMania.
Drew McIntyre staring up at his destiny.
He's got to get through Sheamus, any hope of that. And now McIntyre, hit by White Noise. Sheamus to win this match, a minute kick out.
Now it's that look of despair on the face of Sheamus.
Think about what a game-changing victory this would be for Sheamus this close to WrestleMania.
Oh, this would be an amazing victory for Sheamus.
Look out. Sheamus has that steel chair.
Again, no disqualifications. This is totally legal in this type of match. And now Sheamus. Wait a minute. Blocked by McIntyre.
Now McIntyre has got the steel chair. Steel on flesh.
Remember, before the commercial break, it was Sheamus who went into the steps.
Watch over there.
And now a future shock DDT. Face first into the chair.
Sheamus might be out.
Cover. Hook to the inside leg. Sheamus is still in this.
We've said it so many times. How tough is Sheamus? How resilient is Drew McIntyre?
What a battle inside WWE Thunderdome. Boom! Right into the steel. McIntyre planted Sheamus.
I shudder to think what it's going to take to earn a victory in this environment of a match.
A no disqualification match. McIntyre wanted this against Sheamus, and he has delivered. McIntyre with such heavy hitting offense, Joe, throughout this matchup.
Oh, this match has been an absolute clash of the titans, but it looks like Drew McIntyre maybe tuning up to finish this one off.
A Claymore countdown. And a knee strike. Down goes McIntyre. Sheamus couldn't put him away.
Well, that was close, Tom.
Sheamus absolutely can't believe that McIntyre survived. Not wasting any time.
And now trying to set up the steel chair. Now watch this and listen. Boom! Right to the face. And Sheamus then capitalized with the knee.
Sheamus can barely even stand. McIntyre still out.
Joe, both these men absolutely pulverizing each other tonight.
And both these men beyond exhausted, but Sheamus.
One more look here and listen. Landing right off the face, and then this, bam, followed up. And nearly was the end of McIntyre. Sheamus into the chair.
Sheamus is playing backfire.
Claymore by McIntyre.
Sheamus all the way to the outside of the ring.
Remember, the decision has to happen inside the ring.
Yeah, McIntyre needs to find some way to lift up Sheamus and get him back in the ring.
And McIntyre can have this one, but the power behind the Claymore sends Sheamus flying. Watch this one more time.
Sheamus is hammered back by here on him. What's the Claymore? Your point, Tom, the impact, sending the Celtic Warrior all the way to the outside of the ring.
And so look at the ringside area.
I mean, it is an absolute destruction zone.
And it's not over yet.
And McIntyre just willing himself, doing everything he can.
Imagine what the body of these two men, how much pain they've endured throughout this no disqualification match. Now McIntyre trying to get the dead weight virtually of Sheamus back inside the ring.
Look at Sheamus. Instinctually running right back outside the ring.
And why is it done by Sheamus? I can understand why.
Wait a minute. Did he get all the bro kick?
Looks like Sheamus got enough.
Sheamus with a bro kick from out of nowhere.
Sheamus had a plan. Goaded McIntyre back to the outside of the ring.
And now Sheamus is going for the steel stairs.
Sheamus got a handful of steel, some bad intentions.
What is this? McIntyre and Sheamus with steel in hand. Oh my God.
My goodness. McIntyre and Sheamus are both out.
talk to me. Can you continue?
Official checking on both men.
Sheamus, can you continue? Talk to me, Sheamus. Can you continue? Sheamus, let's go. That's it. Ring the bell. Ring the bell. That's it. I need help. I need medical assistance.
The official.
I need
the
help.
Match.
Expected this match to end.
Okay. Both men still down.
This is brutal. Watch this one more time with the steel stairs. McIntyre over the barricade. Sheamus went down. Both men appear to be out, but
just relax.
Calm down.
It's over, all right? You gotta calm down.
No, you're over.
We're here to help you.
Stay
down,
please. Don't
move.
Come over here.
Okay, watch this.
Oh! Oh, man, that's the same destructive idea.
Hey, guys, Sheamus.